Thank you. intimate. So close. You stole my sign.
Thank you. to. This life is more than just to be through.
I accidentally shit on the floor of my hotel room this morning. It was an accident.
That was no accident. That was an act of God.
God speaks in mysterious ways.
Mr. Know-it-all, close your eyes and I'll kiss you, cause with the birds I shed, with the birds I shed, it's a lonely view, with the birds I shed, it's a lonely view. Push me up against the wall, young Kentucky girl in a push-up bra, falling off. But not to brawl in autumn sweet, we call it fall out.
Thank you all for coming to the show tonight, including Fabrice Drouet.
Little band, little band, little band, little band. first time in a long time.
Well, Fabrice is here tonight. Petey's here tonight.
You saw that Gary Allen and Thierry are also here?
No, you're kidding me.
No.
Gary Allen's here?
And Thierry.
Gary Allen?
No, just kidding. Just kidding. Come on.
You're kidding me.
Kidding you. We're just kidding.
I mean, Thierry showed up in Paris before. You know, when we, in the early 80s, we befriended these guys, these French guys, and they were living in a parking lot in Venice, and then they moved into a storefront, and they had this band called Neighbors Voices, and I really loved them, and they were really great, and thank you, France, for making them. suggest the album The Sidewinder by Lee Morgan.
Thank you, guys.
I suggest Smile by the Beach Boys.
Temporary, this cash and carry on, stepping up to indicate.
No, I watched that Smile documentary last night.
You watched Smile?
Yeah.
Pretty beautiful, right?
Cried my eyes out.
It's just sick. How inspired.
My fucking little eyes out.
I believe that. It's just beautiful. It's insane. The insanity of it is insane. In a beautiful way.
It's, you know, yeah.
Just the gift of that tortured, beautiful, perfect experience that, it's crazy. Just rained down with songs.
Lipstick.
We are the Mods. We are the Mods. We are the, we are the, we are the Mods. Just bring it down.
Excuse me? Simmer down?
Bring it, just simmer that shit down. Just bring it down low.
How far down?
To below the bottom of hell.
So like just watching a cartoon with Everly, they go down the elevator to the basement of the building. It opens up and it's the devil and he's all fiery and hellfire.
And he's sitting up on top high.
And he's too high. But my son says, whoa, 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 Papa, Papa, who is that guy? I'm like, oh, he's just the guy who lives in the basement. You don't have to worry about him for another few years. The reality of the devil is upon him. What? A few.
I ain't scared of the fucking devil.
I'm a little afraid sometimes when it's dark. Just a little bit.
Well, I got some devils in my dick and some demons in my semen. All right, well, anyways, enough of our yucky yucks. Enough of the mucky muck. Like about Chitter Chat. We're going to play a soft little song for you.
Don't forget to rock extra hard for the young man in the front row, six people back. No, he's on the balcony, the lower balcony. He's a younger gentleman. I would say he's about 13. Yes, that guy.
Right on time, it's right on time.
sperm bloom, what? Sa sperm bloom, what?
Bye. Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry. I drive on the streets 'cause she's my companion. I walk through a hill 'cause she knows who I am. She sees my good deeds and she kisses the wind. Well, I'm never worried, now that is a lie. Well, I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love, take me all the way. And I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love, take me all the way. Yeah, yeah. Hard to believe that there's nobody out there. Hard to believe that I'm all alone. At least I have her love, the city she loved me. Lonely as I am, together we cry. I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love, take me all the way. Well, I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love, take me all the way. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
On the percussion, our dearest friend, Mr. Mauro Refosco. And on the white mellotron, one of the handsomest men on the planet, Mr. Chris Warren. Say something about his cock size, but then everyone will think I'm a racist.
He's just gay.
dancing with through now, receding into the forest. I will lay around and wait. I will wait for you. Please don't ask me where or where you think I've been. I've been
our guitar tech, Ian. He's a very nice man. And Tracy's over there. He's my bass tech, Tracy. He's very nice, too. Scott Hulfhouse is doing the lights.
What?
He's got his beautiful daughters, Eden and Lily, with him. Dave Rapp's doing the sound, and he's got his beautiful daughters, Matt and Sam. Beautiful daughter day.
Uno más.
What I got, you gotta get it, put it in you. What I got, you gotta get it, put it in you. What I
love you. We love you, Lila. We love all of you. Until we meet again, thank you for being here. Good night.
Thank you. Merci, merci.